Hey guys, and welcome back to this channel. In this video, I'll be showing you guys how you can invert a mask on CapCut PC. So to do that, you're just going to add your clip here, and you're also going to add another one sort of on top of it, or you can have it like underneath it like so. I'm just going to show it to you like the main sort of mask video will be underneath. So if I just select the overlay like video, I'm just going to go to mask and select circle, and as you can see, the ocean will be masked instead of the person. So if you want to mask like the person instead, you're just going to select this button, and you would just invert the mask this way. And that's pretty much how I can invert a mask on CapCut PC. It is that simple. I hope this tutorial was helpful for you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and also subscribe to this channel if you haven't done that. If you have any questions, just leave it in the comment section down below, and I will try my best to answer them all. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.